This is the man who invented modern terrorism. His name is Yury Andropov. He's the father of modern Islamic terrorism. He set up all the Islamic terrorist training camps. Interestingly enough, in the last few years, Putin has put up several memorials to this man. You hear about memorials to Lenin and Stalin and that. Well, this communist KGB thug who rose to the top of the communist movement in Russia is Putin's idol.